Hey, this is Commissioner Logan Wild for the Department of Agriculture. Today we're coming from the Rural Summit down here in Cedar City at the SUU campus. Had a great opportunity to listen to speakers from all over the state talk to us about the expansion of rural Utah and what's happening and what's exciting in economic development here in the state of Utah. We had an opportunity to speak about how we can expand agriculture in the state of Utah and what's being driven in the state of Utah to promote and to facilitate agriculture. Another thing that's happening and exciting in the state is that we had the opportunity to go and attend the Wild Horse and Burro event. Troy Forrest is up in Cody, Wyoming right now, helping to participate in that program. We really appreciate those that are willing to dive deep into that issue and come back with some really exciting things that we can take back to the state and implement here in the state of Utah. Another thing that we're working on as a Department of Agriculture is we're working on our pesticide program. Rob Hogard is on top of things and doing the things necessary to educate the public and the those that are administering our pesticides here in the state of Utah. So those are the things that are happening. I think the highlight of the rural economic development for me was really listening to Abby and Spencer Cox kind of give their vision of what they see in rural Utah and how important rural Utah is here in the state of Utah. So thank you very much.